Okay, in this video, I'm going to fix this incident. If my user is not in the sudoers file. Okay, type su, type your password. Okay, now type sudo. This okay, type this okay, yeah, okay. Now, press enter, scroll down, okay. Here in user specification, your user type, okay, not my user. Type with your user. Okay, now control X, press key Y and enter. Okay, now exit, press enter, and that's all. Okay, yeah.